So this is the home of an 88-year-old Air Force veteran who has to sleep in this every single night. Didn't know that he even had a problem until he was informed of the problem by a driver that was taking him to a doctor's appointment. It's really sad sometimes, some of the stuff that we come across. I mean, there's literally thousands of bed bugs right here.